I started cycling in high school. I found a mountain bike in high school, picked it up, started riding it, started racing it. I learned so many different things on two wheels and traveling the world. And, you know, listening to these guys, Scout and Jacobo, discuss, you know, tell us their stories and stuff. You know, I think they hit the nail on the head when they said it's about, you know, racing myself.